education is a piece that touches every member of our society. What other profession can you say that about? So being a teacher is an extremely important responsibility, and it's a wonderful privilege. And teaching and teacher leadership, our program helps provide you with the skills and the learning opportunities so that you can start on day one being a highly effective educator that will have a positive impact on the lives of the students you touch.
The Teaching and Teacher Leadership Program at Harvard is a program that at its core is about creating rigorous, equitable, and joyful learning opportunities for students. And that includes work that we do with novice teachers who are learning to teach for the first time, individuals who are deepening their practice as teachers, and folks who are becoming teacher leaders, wanting to lead joyful adult learning in their school, in their district, in the context that they are working in.
For our teacher licensure candidates, students interested in teaching license for the state of Massachusetts at the middle school and high school level in the core subjects, math, English language arts, history, and science. We're looking for an ideal candidate that has deep subject matter knowledge and really understands the disciplinary ways of thinking and doing in our core subjects. Throughout the program, there are many opportunities for you not only to practice, get feedback, but also to reflect on your own learning, all while customized opportunities for you to be the best person and educator that you can possibly be.
The first group of individuals that we welcome into the teaching and leading strand within the TTL program are individuals who've been teaching for a while and are interested in going deeper in terms of their own instructional practice. They're here because they want to help their students thrive in classrooms, and they want to learn what they need to know in order to do that. The second group of individuals in the teaching and leading strand are interested in doing that, but they also are interested in leading adult learning in their schools. They might want to mentor a younger teacher, they might want to serve as an instructional coach, they might just want to informally lead an improvement initiative within their school. And this is the place that they come to do that. The third group of individuals within the teaching and leading strand are folks who are interested in teaching and maybe see teaching in their future, but who don't want licensure. So these are individuals who may be interested in teaching in environmental education or arts education in more informal spaces or in independent schools. But they're here because they're curious, they love teaching, and they want to learn about it.
Part of our main principle of learning at the Teaching and Teacher Leadership Program is understanding that we learn from each other. There's a very robust network of support that exists here. And one of those tenants, one of those pieces of the network is you and what you bring to diversify our cohort, as well as those experiences that can contribute to the learning of others. Teaching and Teacher Leadership Program offers some significant financial aid. Through the Harvard Fellowship for Teaching, candidates that receive this fellowship will receive a highly subsidized tuition, as well as a cost of attendance stipend. In addition, those teacher candidates that are in our residency strand can supplement the cost by also receiving a 0.5 salary from their hired schools.